It is a story of the man who invented dynamite. His name was Alfred Nobel. He was born on 21st October 1833 in Sweden. He knew so many languages like English, German, French, and Russian. He was interested in engineering, particularly explosives. He worked under the chemist, and on 3rd of September 1864, an accident took place in a factory of Stockholm where, due to an explosion of nitroglycerin, 5 people died, including Nobel's younger brother. So, after the incident, Nobel focused on improving the quality of the explosive, so he invented dynamite in 1867, a substance easier and safer to handle. Then he invented galignite, more stable than dynamite, in 1887, and ballistite. So in this way, Nobel became very famous in the world. One day, Alfred's brother Ludwig died in 1888, and a French newspaper by mistake published Alfred's obituary. And the obituary has mentioned about his invention of dynamite, and it was stated in the obituary that the merchant of death is dead. And the message in the obituary was as: Dr. Alfred Nobel, who became rich by finding the way to kill more people faster than ever before, died yesterday. Alfred was very disappointed with what he read, and he was very concerned that how people will remember him. He thought over it, and then he decided to make his will. And so in 1895, in the Swedish Club in Paris, which has mentioned that most of the part of his property will be established as Nobel Prize, which will be given to a person who has done the greatest to mankind in the field of physics, chemistry, physiology, medicine, peace, and in literature, for writing in ideal direction. And the prize is given to the people irrespective of their nationality, means it never matters from which country they belong. The prize is given to those entire deserving candidate from all around the world. So this is how Alfred Nobel founded the Nobel Prize, so that people can remember him as a good man.